lot.
Okay, that's good then.
I'll take that MVP.
Alright.
Hey, look, everybody went positive. Except for Honey Badger.
Shut up.
I'm just kidding.
Yeah, I'm joining.
No, he is the only one who went negative.
Ah, wait, pseudo Satan. Pseudo.
Pseudo. I technically broke even, so.
But you didn't go positive.
This nigga's got a glue gun.
Nice captured. Look at that shit right there.
Oh, good job, Team Sport, faggot.
Yo, let's see. Join this when I send it to you, fellas.
Wait, what? You're leaving?
No.
This game?
No. I'm just adding close friends.
Hell, did I do that?
Wow, Thomas, you're so good. What are we gonna do without you?
I have no idea.
Hey, there's a honey badger. There's a honey badger on the other team. Look. Let's invite him to the party. We'll have a honey badger party.
Oh no. I can only imagine another honey badger.
That'd be fucking tits.
Says who?
Says me, dumbass.
Well then, go fuck yourself.
Well, I would, but my finger's not big enough.
That's what she said.
Yeah, join the shit I just sent you guys.
Oh, we're going to
new.
It's not gonna take you anywhere. It's not taking you anywhere. It's just putting you in my in-game party.
Fucking be a smartass, why don't you?
I don't know how to respond.
All right, someone be my gunner.
You're so witty.
Really fucked him there, huh?
I need that gamer fuel. That's what I need.
God, will this fucking fog go away?
All right, let's take Eglin.
Yeah, it goes away.
Be my gunner.
Take Egan.
Holy shit, I'm still loading this game. I'm still loading. Oh my fucking.
All right, shoot the black ones now. Shoot the blackies.
That sounds really bad.
Shoot
the
black
ones.
They are. The Germans are black.
Shoot the black ones.
What was it in South Park when they were killing the pirates? The Somali pirates. He's like, don't shoot the white ones.
What are we?
All right, moving on, Delta fellas.
Are you guys seriously? Like, is your game, is your party full?
Yes.
No, dude.
Yeah.
Are our squads full? Yeah.
Dude. Is your team full?
No, the game just started too. So
dude, we only have 27, and they only have 29.
What the?
You should just redo your game.
Dude, read it out. Get out.
Yeah, your shit's probably lagging.
Start
down,
it over.
You need to reboot your your game.
Great.
Just going out of battlefield. Did that to me last night, all night.
Where are we going now?
Bravo. Oh, that's not good.
Yes, sir. Yeah. Sergeant Snake Dick.
All right, medic time. We're moving pretty good.
Shit.
I got you, whoever just died.
I did.
No, that's not good. No bum, nice. He's got me.
Already so fucking sweaty. Ah! Take off the sweatshirt.
Is that your team? Is that your fucking squad?
God damn.
Yeah, buddy.
Yeah, buddy. Butt raped in my butthole.
Isn't that the only place you can get butt raped?
Well, I have two butts.
Can you get butt raped in the mouth?
You got the extra hole.
Well, shit. If you're talking shit, I guess you can get butt raped in the mouth.
I mean, I have two buttholes, so I'm not sure how this works. Party.
All right, no music. I'll mute you.
Fuck.
Fuck.
You couldn't mute me if you wanted to.
No. I would just kick you out.
Ha! That's probably loud as fuck. Alright, where are we going?
You're stroking off.
Big penis.
Sergeant Tiny Penis. Get it right.
Oh, sir, yes, sir.
I get ya!
Watch out, he's right there, motherfucker! There's another one coming.
Oh boy, do I love staring at a loading screen.
You know, I'm just gonna go over here, lay down, be all nice and fucking safe.
Alright, let's go to Alpha, I guess.
Fucking do it, baby.
Watch out, these guys, there's tons of snipers over here.
Yeah, I'm sure there is.
I'm gonna go around, way right.
I'm gonna follow this blueberry up here.
Oh, that was a treat.
And I joined and I get that glitch.
Hey, no, I got it. Don't leave. Do not get out. That's fixable. You can just go to your options. Hit start. It's the one where your screen's black, right?
Yeah.
I'll go to video. And then do ADS field of view and turn it off.
It is already off.
We'll put it on and turn it back off then.
Okay, let me.
That's how you fix it, but so I did it.
On, I'll turn it on. And it's on, off.
Yeah, you go to options, and that's video.
Yo, watch out, Jesus.
Hold on.
Yo, Lindsay, wait. Two snipers to our 12 o'clock that I'm facing right here. Oh, he got me.
Every single thing, every bad thing that has happened.
Yeah, there's fucking snipers up there, mother bitches.
Fuck.
Where the fuck is he? Yeah.
I'm gonna quit.
That's the one I guess is not working.
That game better not be full.
You all at?
So we got two spots, so hurry up.
Ah, oh, you got me. On your team?
Yeah.
I don't even care if I'm on your team anymore. I just want to get in the game.
Get in the zone.
I'm a premium player, zone. Man. I should be able to get in this game quick.
Yeah, me too, and that was not the case.
Yeah, you get first in, like, when you're in queues. Like,
that's kind of raped.
Yeah, but how many people are waiting in a queue? Right, maybe one or two people? Like, no one's gonna sit there and wait.
I have not gotten a single kill this game. Where the fuck is everybody?
Tomas, where are we attacking?
Bravo, sorry. I'm trying to blow up this.
We are sponsored by Mountain Dew.
Yeah, Addy.
I fucking wish, man. I fucking wish. No.
Damn, Snowbum, nice shot.
Yeah.
Buddy.
Damn, he killed us with a fighter plane too, not even a fucking bomber.
Those are hard to fly.
No, I'm talking about like the regular attack planes.
No, I know, I said the fighter planes are hard to fly.
Oh.
And I'm on your team, okay, we're all good. Yeah, your squad's full, I assume, yep.
Yo, if, oh shit. Yeah, Snowbum, if you can switch, you can switch now, Snowbum, and then you could join in on his fucking party, so we can have two parties.
Woo!
If you want, you don't have to, but.
Yeah, let me. When I die, I'll switch over. You guys gotta kill me. I'm in a plane.
Yeah, you might not make it, or it might not let you get in. This will probably get somebody. Yeah, we got somebody.
Shit.
Get up. Fuck my life.
Just lag. I'm lagging a little bit, god damn it.
Yeah, I'm lagging too, dude.
Oh,
Oh, that's a team kill. Oh, double, triple team kill. Fuck.
Oh, hey, Thomas.
Haha.
I'm over here. Behind you. Oh, shit, that's a... Oh, that's a friendly. Whoops.
Yeah, don't shoot the brown ones.
We have lost objective butter.
I see you over there.
Don't shoot the brown ones. Now that's a little bit of anti-racism right there.
I mean... It's just rude. We have
taken objective it's rude to shoot people in general, man.
Some people need shooting. Alright, where the hell is this motherfucker?
Oh, I got killed again. I'm like 0-8. 1-7.
Woo! I was 0-7, or 0-6. 7-7.
Was that one of you guys that just fucking crashed into my plane?
Didn't tell ya. Oh, we got a spot now, bro. We got a spot. Quickly.
Alright, redeploy. Damn, I got some good footage of this season. Look at that. Look at that. We have lost objective
Edward. Wow.
Yeah, Terrier, I thought that fucking, you were some random. I've never heard that shit before. Like, I never saw that clan tag.
Oh, really?
That gamer tag. Yeah, and I was like, who was this dude setting up?
Wait, you never even knew it was me?
No, I don't know. I didn't. I thought that was your gamer tag.
No. I'm Will Clovebell on the computer.
There's gonna be, yeah, I gotcha.
Interior Cub on the consoles, man.
And then, like, Sapphire created one, and he did, License to Kill is what he named it, so I just was like, fuck it, and I put CCC as the clan tag in front of, License to Kill. And then, since we're a little bit different on the, Battlefield 1 anyway. Fuck.
Yeah, I get it. Like, three people create the same clan, man. Like, well, using the same clan tag.
Yeah. It's all good. We got it situated now. Yeah, we're gonna get that. I mean, the season's already started, so we're gonna get that. Get some everything, the roster set up, and then figure it out.
All right, where are we going?
I just died, so whenever I revive, I'll come back. I got a alpha tagged here, so once we get it, we can move somewhere else.
Honey Badger's way better than you.
Fuck! Keep getting sniped, man, over and over again.
I got sniped really.
Damn it! Kinda like stuck in this fucking. You ready to move? Yeah, Alpha's a bad place to be. Especially with no ordnance. Go to Bravo. Fuck Alpha.
There's at least three people on Bravo.
Fuck him up.
I got one of them.
Alright, I'm gonna revive you.
I jump out of a plane and I land directly in front of the enemy tank.
Yeah, I'm getting
I got three of them. Oh, right. Shit, I'm wrecking them.
Jesus Christ.
Man, we're getting them.
Wow.
2-5, man, I'm doing garbage.
That's good. Nice.
Me too. That's not good. The light tank, everybody hide.
We have lost objective Dust.
Alright, kinda heavy here, that light's coming up, he's gonna... Thanks, team kill. Official douchebag.
I just keep getting sniped, man.
No,
Bucky,
you're reviving right there.
Oh, he fucking knifed you, you fuck! He's 5 health, give me a break. Sorry, I'm dead.
We're all playing like shit this round, eh?
Yeah. Like, you guys are.
You guys are.
I'm fucking 23 and 6.
Well,
no one cares.
Fuck you. In a good way.
In a sweaty, slimy.
Ugh, okay, too much. You got it. Come on. The sweaty, I mean, I could take, but the slimy, come on, man.
Fuck, man.
Moist.
Yeah, have you not taken showers, Ben? Why the fuck are you slimy?
Moldy. The moist. I hate that word.
Fungally.
Oh, dude. We have
lost objective. Fondue-y?
Fondue-y?
Is this dubby cheesy?
Oh,
cheese dick. Hey, cheese dick.
No.
It's the Famunda. The Famunda cheese.
Ooh, shit.
Just lighting up our team. Nothing wrong with a little cheese dick.
Alright, let's get, I guess, Charlie?
Charlie? Okay.
Go to Charlie, Bravo, or Echo's being taken as well.
I'm closest to Bravo.
Alright, well, here you go, sir. So I'll go
I'm
there.
Not even on your squad, so.
It's cool. We'll just all go there. Ah, snipers everywhere.
Yeah, dude, that's everywhere. All I'm doing. I'm just getting sniped, man.
This map. This map is pretty snipey. Yeah, there's 3 honey badgers on this fucking, honey badger DC-29, honey badgers 0016, and,
Tony, bro, we're starting to run this fucking world, dude.
If a badger don't give a fuck.
They all saw my name on Battlefield 4 and they were like, damn, dude, this guy's a badass. I'm about to switch my game attack to his game attack.
Sure, that's how it went.
And from then on, they're out. That's just fucking the way it went.
Life, bro.
Just fly the plane. I'm gonna get on
it. I am.
He's spawning on this fucking retard, Thomas.
He is a retard. I hate that guy. So much.
Yeah, dude, I don't even know why the fuck I play with this bitch ass.
Right? Me neither.
He's garbage. We got guys to like the right of Alpha from Bravo.
Sight of the tank!
Where are they at now? I think the tank took my ass. Alright, where are we on next?
Fuck.
Echo, I guess. Somebody at Bravo still, so I don't.
Oh, achievement!
Oh.
Reach scout rank 2 in multiplayer. Wow, guys, I got scout rank 2!
Dude, I just can't get away from these fucking gay ass sniper rifles, bro. What the fuck?
Yeah, dude. I just can't.
Rizzle my dizzle.
Oh, come on, fucking snipers. Dude.
Whoever just died, I gotcha. Ah, don't give up. I'll revive you.
Hey, fuck all this damn fuckery around here, boy.
Which way
are
you going?
Sharp right will be right at your 12. Right at your 12. Go back up.
I just can't tell. I'm getting very, very angry right now. I shouldn't be getting angry.
Fudge!
We've got to capture the objective!
At least we're winning. Really? That's where they put me? You guys going to Charlie, or you want to get take Bravo back?
I'm going to Charlie.
I'm just going to sit up right. My ass and snipe the rest of the game.
Yeah, that's
they're
what I did.
Delta too. I'm going to go shut him down at Delta.
Can't beat him, join him. And the blimp's taking me out, man. Somebody needs to go up there and take it out.
Oh shit!
Oh, they got a blimp now? Ah, oh, fangool.
Yeah, we didn't even know.
Yeah. Hey, yo, Snowbump, you got a plane? You know what to do.
Don't you fucking take my horse, motherfucker.
Oh my god.
Shit. Fuck.
Oh, there's my 14 kill. Fuck. I wanted me to run them over.
Do you like not get sniper glare in this game? Do you fucking know?
Do
you like
it
in the shade or something?
We have lost objective.
No! Fuck! I tried to get on top of that blimp, but I missed.
How did you get on top of it?
Jump out of the plane.
What?! Go fuck yourself.
I got A. I'm getting B.
Alright, I'm tagging in, hold on, I just died.
Fuck.
We're getting shot at.
Hey, got it, he's on the safe.
That's where 10 out of the 12 times I've died was from snipers.
Well, I'm gonna get us over an objective. Fail. Aw, shit.
What the fuck, dude? The two team members trying to whack each other.
Dude, I've gotten 5 straight kills with a horse.
Oh yeah, dude. Horse is my main vehicle.
What's up?
Did
you say get another plane?
Take that.
Snowbomb, get the plane and fuck him up.
I said horse is my main vehicle. It's my best one.
Fuck. Fuckers. Okay, I'll get a plane.
If someone can we took Alpha. Let's fuck Alpha.
Is that blimp fucking you guys up?
It's almost all out, right, man. Whoever can take this. That thing out. Oop, that's friendly.
Bomber fighter, go.
I just shot him in the head as he's parachuting down. That's awesome.
Can I possibly get assistance at A?
Yeah, I just died up.
Do you even vape, bro?
You even vape, bro.
No, I don't. I just suck penis.
Jeez.
I think you're very open about that, man.
He's out now.
He's out now.
I don't like Alpha. Oh.
Dude. I'm fucking out here, nigga. Be out here, cuh.
Alright, blimp's almost down.
My bad.
I'm holding Alpha down right now, bro.
I got you. Just, you can wait a second. Ah, never mind. I fucked that up.
Wow, the fucking heavy tank's a dickhole.
Forget. Super huge dickhole.
Shit. Shit. Tank. Tank. Oh, sorry.
Wow.
Oh, it's down. Nice. Shouldn't be poking out my head like that. God,
we're going back to Bravo, because fuck Alpha.
Yeah, as soon as that tank rolls in, fuck, man, we're fucked.
Yeah, I mean...
Oh, why the fuck did you fucking survive that, you fuck?
I'm gonna stay here. Fucking hammered your hill out here.
Oh, shit. Ooh.
Can't fucking...
Limps down, man. Ooh.
They should name fucking Alpha fucking... Hamburger Hill.
Hamburger.
Come on, man, I'm almost even.
Fucking man. It's like a shit show out here. This is honestly my least favorite map on this fucking game, dude.
I really like a team deathmatch.
I hate this
map. You need to get, I don't mind a team deathmatch because it closes it down a lot. Snipers. Rape them again.
Put like fucking five bullets in his ass and
shitty ass scores. ADR's not what matters.
Oh, damn, they're all sniping from fucking Bravo.
Yep.
Hell yeah.
I'm gonna snipe from Charlie and try to send him out.
Charlie Walkers. They're being a bunch of poops. Wow.
Shouldn't be running in like that.
Wow.
Thanks for giving away my position, you cunt.
That was really sweet.
Oh, you fucking fuck. How's that guy 16,000 points? Oh, it's you.
Me? That's why.
How the fuck? You ahead of me.
That's slow. That's not that much. Just sucking.
Serpentine.
You know, Satan and I normally run like 18 to like 21,000 a game.
Fuck. Oh,
look,
boy.
Damn. That was bullshit. We need to make up for that.
Fucking
cunty shit, yeah. Got a lot of points, but Snowbum, good job. Fuck you.
Ooh, Thomas.
Ooh.
Why are there two honey badgers?
Three.
There's three of them.
There can only
there
be
were three.
One. See how fucking negative I went this game. I got third place? How the fuck did I pull that off?
Three honey badgers, wow.
Five and
fuck.
Third place with 5 and 10. I'm a G.
You're the real OG, man.
Did you guys back out of that game? They can call me OG.
Cut. Honey Badger dude got 22 and 3 and got like 8th place.
OG Cupcake out here in the streets. Joe got fucking 2 kills and 14 deaths. You and Linju suck, bro. You guys need
fuck
to go
you.
Back to campaign, you fucking losers.
Says the guy who went 5 and 10.
Yeah, and got
give me
third
a
third
fucking
place.
Horse.
Why is that
a horse?
Fucker? Look at that, third place position.
You got third place position by sucking dick.
Yay, third place
hooray
position.
For you. You suck.
What the fuck? How am I dressed as a pilot on a fucking horse? This is some bullshit.
Why are you complaining,
fancy.
Man?
What's that nigga doing on that name?
Yeah, pilot outfit's real cool. I like their gloves.
snowboarding for us, I guess.
On a nag.
What's hey, that nigga doing out up on that nag?
Jesus! Out,
Thomas. Oh, I told you to watch out, fucking retard.
Hey,
Thomas just got ran over by a horse.
Where's that motherfucker? He doesn't deserve a horse.
Oh, shit. That was about the funniest shit I've seen all fucking day. I was straight watched you get fucking pummeled by some hoos.
Horse Bravo.
Damn. Good thing you weren't in a bad mood already. You probably would have just rage quit.
I don't rage quit, bruh.
I just got ran over by this fuckwad. Damn. We're all getting ran over out here. How's your kids? How's your wife? Everybody getting ran over.
Alright, we got everything we need. We don't need to get Alpha. Let's just hold them back at, push them back from Bravo.
Fuck that. Let's push them back from Alpha.
Oh, you guys are on an enemy team?
Go ball.
Okay. I mean, you need it.
Let's go balls deep, bro. Why would you not go balls deep?
Pro aim right there. Pro aim.
Am I right? Or am I wrong?
Fuck my life. Watch out behind you. He's pushing into the backside of Bravo real hard.
E porn hard. Fuck.
We got a hostile horse moving in.
Can you open up your
fucking hell? God damn it.
Wait, I got you guys. Don't give up. Don't give up.
Hostile horse sighted.
Thomas,
can you open up your squad so I can join?
Kill you fucking.
Yeah, who just dropped? Oh, Sudo's out? Alright, cool.
Yeah, fuck that guy. He sucked.
He's normally good.
Fucking.
He joins up, you're like,
fuck.
I just got team killed too.
Sudo is about 100 times better than you, Honey Basher.
Shut the fuck up.
Easy kill right there. Fuck.
Yeah, I'm gonna get good at this game again, alright? You know I was a beast at Battlefield.
You were good at this game?
I gotta take some time. I'm pretty decent at this game when I play core, dude.
Core.
Thomas, did you see that, like, melee-only tournament that's coming on in a few days?
Well, I wanna let me deploy it.
No.
No.
It doesn't appeal to me.
Well, dude, tournament.
Hey, what's another good gun you like to use for a medic?
Dragon Storm.
Yeah, that's a good one. It's 10 rounds.
Are any of these auto-loading,
Yeah, I'd use the auto-loaders. That's what I use. It's the auto-loader extended, because it's got 16 sweeper. And it's the highest rate of fire. And it's not much better than the, or not much worse than the sweeper, and it's got a 60 more rounds a minute, so.
Alright, I bought the extended. I have like 720 more bombs now, so I can finally fucking do some shit.
Hey, support the war, buy war bonds, man!
Does this auto-loader have a bigger caliber or something?
About to revive you, don't give up.
Mind reviving me too?
I got all y'all.
All y'all.
Da-da-da.
Ooh, which is this guy in the outfit? What the fuck?
Oh, he just took my cover.
Fuck the scoop.
Dude.
Everybody's sniping now. They're fucking pushing back. They're all gonna quit if they can't get,
I can't hit shit, man.
Shoot at a person, then.
Some guy got up behind us, and he just could not shoot me. I don't know what the fuck. Get the worst shot ever.
Why? Honey Badger revived me. I'm right there.
What?
Yeah. 3 meters.
I'm coming.
Seriously?
Oh, I jumped off.
Just were 3 meters away from me.
Dude, they're sniping like fucking crazy.
Oh god, now you're just running away from
me.
Where the fuck?
No,
okay, here we go.
Upstairs. I'm coming. I'm coming.
Oop, that's a tank.
I'm about to shoot you.
That's a tank.
You're about to do what? What was that?
Oh my fucking douche, you fucking douche.
Dude, you can't do this. I always think it's the fucking teammates and it's not.
Jesus, effing motherfucking bitch.
I get it all set up, but then I just lean over whenever I fucking play games, man. Like,
I'm
not ends up getting the fuck right cut off.
I've been shot every fucking time I spawned in.
Yeah, I'm gonna revive you. Oh, never mind.
I got shot in the head. I don't know if I was.
I think
reliable.
We should pull back a little bit and start flanking or something.
Let them get up and so we can start capturing red faces and shit.
Something, because they're gonna pick us off from Bravo all they want, dude. They're buried in up there, dude. At Alpha. They kind of have like more leverage than we do.
Or put some
Why would we move? We're like fucking winning.
We
gotta push back
Alpha.
To Alpha. If we push up on Alpha, then they're not gonna be able to spawn, and then the game, everybody's gonna quit.
Well, good. They suck, they need to quit.
Yeah, that's no fun.
It's annoying.
Bomb killing's annoying.
You want a competition, man. You don't wanna.
Yeah. Competition. Honey Badger doesn't think before he speaks. Fucking with you, Badger. A little bit.
No, real dude, speak the truth. Let it all out.
just let it all out, man. Just, how do you really feel?
Fuck else you gotta say?
Anyone got fucking ammo? I'm out of ammo.
I don't get very offended, bro. It's all good. You can talk shit, buddy. That's why I talk shit, dude. I don't like to be around people that can't take it.
Yeah, it's annoying. Shit talking's fun, man.
It is, dude. Let the time go by. Shit talk.
God, I am lighting these motherfuckers up.
And I can't aim for shit, so.
I just got 7 shots, 7 kills. Oh, damn it, missed.
Damn it.
I am literally laying on a medic and he won't revive me. Fucking retard, that's for sure.
You got a horse going around,
We have taken objective butter.
Oh, nice. Thanks, Honey Badger. DC29.
What? I was gonna say, I'm not even fucking spawned in right now.
Damn, I was just fucking 3 and 5, and now 14 and 5. Let me just get knifed. We control all objectives.
Get that fucking train, boys. We have the upper hand. I got another fucking 2-liter down here.
It, this is almost too easy.
Whip out my stash, man. Ooh.
An enemy armored train has arrived.
Let me drop some ammo for me.
That sound right there.
We have lost. Are you getting frustrated over there?
Got it all over my fucking pants, goddamn.
Just got a fucking eight kill streak. Let's see. Alright, they're back at our
They're capping C.
I gotcha, and they got D. I don't mind since we're so far ahead.
Yeah.
Just shut that little fucking kitty up, dude. Maybe come over there and shut that cat up.
Please. I'll give you $7.
$7? What is that?
Oh, shit!
On your wallet right now?
Well, there's three of them.
Yeah, dude,
there.
I killed
$2 in my wallet.
Oh, fuck.
We'll get money. We'll get money out of the bank and get you that extra five.
Okay, I got all three.
How
of them.
How do you feel about quarters?
Bro, maneuvering right
fuck
there,
yourself.
Man. Ooh, Trump.
What's up, boys?
You got trumped.
The all in mighty.
Oh,
Trump.
You fuck! Oh, you.
Ooh, fuck.
Yeah, 23-6.
We are losing objective Duff.
How are we fucking losing God. D? Where the fuck are they?
Hardcore conquest. Sounds so bad.
What?
I put like fucking half my bag into
you,
him.
I know, I saw that. That's why I didn't shoot at him until he killed you.
Probably, he just
he's
spawned in, though. Like.
No.
Alright, so who is the SWAT clan that wants to get smacked?
They are, they gotta be, they're actually pretty big.
A bunch of pussies?
Stuff. They are. They. We destroyed them, but no, they're I told them we'd get a couple guys together. They're only a hardcore plan, so they
fucking invite one of you guys, please.
Did you get kicked out for team killing?
No, I fucking lagged out because I took you on.
All right, I got you.
Thanks, babe.
I was doing so bad, he's telling me that the game anymore.
Mine.
Game kicked him out because he was doing so bad.
Okay.
Get down to the server, you two bad. Suka blood.
19-3, man. I never play a bet. I never play hardcore.
24-7. There's 6 spots in the other team.
Well, is Terrier in your game?
Yeah.
Terrier's in here.
And I'm third.
Well then,
on the team.
It's lying because I'm in a queue.
Well.
I don't know why. That's weird.
I think it's because you're in, like, are you in the party?
28 on the other.
Are you in the
so
party?
So hardcore, what is, are medic guns 2-shot kill? Or 3?
About 2. 1-shot headshot, 2-shot chest, or 3. Just depends on the, if you're using the Mondragon, it's 2.
What about the Seb?
I don't really use that one, so I don't know.
Fuck it, I'll use the Mondragon. I'm the number one medic in EF1 anyway, so whatever gun. Don't matter. Bro, I'm on the leaderboards every single time in those highlights. For those heals or for the revives. Maybe not in hardcore though, I don't know about hardcore. But normal shit, yeah.
My medic class is rank 47. I have like couple million. like 3 million points of a medic.
Oh yeah?
Oh yeah.
For anyone still cared about Hardline, I'm ranked like 7 in the world for blood money, so yeah.
Yeah, right.
He might be, he plays that shit all the time.
I'm just kidding.
Oh, I take it back.
No, 3.6 million. My friends was playing that shit all the time. I think you're the only one of my friends that plays Hardline.
I still play Hardline.
Hardline's a solid game.
I don't know why people don't like it. It's just a fast pace. Yeah, we'll fuck you up.
Okay, so the deaths are cowheads, the ones that are wearing white.
Yeah, we're shooting the brown guys.
All right, so sounds like a plan to me.
Yeah.
Game's almost over, so
shoot the brown guys.
Anyways.
Oh,
the tan.
No.
It's the easiest way to say it.
Extremely tan.
No.
Oh.
Shoot the brown guys.
Oh, my back. Oh, God. I'm 402 to 1,000. That is ass rape.
You just destroyed them, yeah.
Little Turkey beat the UK. What a sad day. A sad, sad fucking day.
Alright guys, I'm gonna get
this
fucking workout.
Alright, later, Joe.
Make sure I don't become a fat piece of shit.
Get that left hand working, man.
I gotta get my right hand better. My left hand's too big.
My foot's pretty jacked.
Foot?
Yeah.
I wasn't ready for that.
I'm pretty flexible.
I like it. That's Russian. Were you a Russian circus performer?
Yeah, I used to be.
Used to be.
Oh, yeah. You guys hear that they're adding the Xbox custom what do you call it, photos? Where you can upload your own
thing. Spit it out.
You can upload your own Xbox.
Yeah, this Lord Drink AOK is pretty good. We should recruit him, right? He's 23-6. He camper or what?
You have to
he didn't
be an Xbox
do that
insider.
Well the last game, so I don't know.
Well, you gotta recruit, Thomas. You're the leader of the hardcore BF1.
I've been recruiting, but only the good ones. The good ones.
Am I good?
Yeah, they better be fucking killers. You need the straight killers.
I'll
I gotta
be
play
on
with
more,
you first.
I'll be on
I,
more
I mean, people
you
are
guys
people
are
good. But I, when I play with you, and how many times you team kill a game, you know, how you spam like your grenades and throw gas. I do. There's a lot of shit that I put into effect before I let you join the shit.
You put a dick size in effect?
Not bigger than mine. So, damn, what the fuck was that?
Yeah.
That's ear rape right there. Yeah, what the fuck?
You put that shit into effect?
I think I feel my ears bleeding.
Alright, let's squad up and then get out of this fucking server because everybody's dropping.
Alright, let's
I can't even load up in this game.
Squat!
What the fuck?
Alright, let's find a new server because everybody's
squat!
Fucking...
Oh, what? You guys already left, didn't you?
Yeah. It was lagging on me and doing
hey guys, we should do one of those clans where we all get the same name to look cute. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, no,
no.
Dude, I'm not changing
no.
the name.
No.
I've had
no,
Terrier company
to
change my name.
Anal lover 1.
I'll do that
anal
if
lover
you pay
two,
me money.
Anal lover 69.
Here, join this.
Anal lover 169. Why not? That sounds
I want to be anal fondler.
Yeah, you can do that. As long as you have a number in there. Anal lover, anal fondler 1.
I'll be 2 because
no?
Second is the best.
Alright.
Yo, send me an invite to your squad, fucking Sergeant Tiny Dick.
I'm not, I just did, you're in there already.
You know what?
Just
dude?
Wait.
God. Wait. You get fucking smart with me one more time.
Apparently there's an update.
Take the shit
ready
outside.
For me. Next time I start the game.
I'm not in this fucking squad, what the fuck?
Get wrecked.
Sorry, bro. I sent you an invite. I think.
I never got one.
You clicked it too late.
Alright, two people can
who's sucking
two
the farts
can,
out of another man's ass.
two people can leave and go join your squad, and we'd have three.
Zero's on, man. We should invite Zero here.
But invite Fett to your squad, and then
Zero doesn't play hardcore, does he?
He'll
do it. Fucking killer.
Oh, dude, and Sapphire's
on. Fucking killer in BF1. Sapphire.
Yeah, like, did you guys get in that game or not? Because it kicked me out, so I'm doing another one.
It didn't even show up for me.
Oh, it didn't register? Alright.
What fucking game?
Nothing, I joined
That's
one and it's a matchmaking.
I'm pretty drunk.
Oh, here we go.
I am...
Are you white girl drunk?
No. I was white girl drunk a few days ago.
Did you join a game?
Yeah, it should send you an
voice.
Invite.
I know that.
Monte Grappa?
It's not putting me in there.
Yeah.
I hear Trump. I hear a Russian bastard in here.
Monte Grappa, yeah. The Russian bastard's in here.
Monte
Grappa.
The bear
shit.
From fucking Siberia.
You're playing Battlefield 1, are you kidding me? When that started?
On hardcore.
Yeah,
on hardcore.
I got into the leaderboards for Hardline in like every category, so it's time to
so
move
fuck
on.
That, right?
Old.
There you go.
Needs a new challenge.
Yes.
Good to hear.
The Hardline children are scared of me now, so...
Damn, you man. See that Call of Duty's trying
my
to
white van
and
is full.
Fucking,
dude, I actually think that looks
War
pretty good.
Shit. What?
Think what looks good?
Call of Duty.
Call of Duty?
Call of
Duty.
New one, the World War II.
Yeah, man, it
Thomas
looks fucking good.
World at War.
Going back to their roots.
Graphics,
did you say taking it back to the original shit? That sounds cool.
That shit's gonna be a failure.
Cricket shit.
Hey,
yeah, they don't have to.
Keep open minded,
yeah,
man.
What happened? What? Everybody's talking at once. What'd you say?
I need an invite.
Who's that?
Honey Badger, I'm not joining any
dude,
game.
You need
right
to restart, because I've sent you three invites already.
Yeah,
so
dude, invite me.
My game
shit
itself.
I didn't get a fucking invite neither.
Right.
What's that? You're not on my squad, so you're not gonna get an invite.
Well, you can at least invite
I'll
me to the fucking
right
game,
now.
You know?
I'll get wrecked. Get wrecked, Terrier. I told you.
I sent you one, bro.
Yeah,
chill.
Yeah, I got one.
Who's got the background noise? Seriously. Someone might keep fucking echoing.
Put it on mute, whoever's got their shit. Only when you're ready to talk, unmute it. Because I'll fuck you up.
Whoever likes to play with their
yo,
headset.
Yo, I'm on Johnny on the Germans.
I think it's Honey Badger.
What? What's wrong? What's something wrong with my mic or some
you
shit?
Get off. Nothing. You're good.
I'm joining your game now. Your game fucking.
Oh, and it's Trump.
Sergeant it's Tiny Trump. Penis.
It's Trump.
All right, let's
Trump.
Go to Echo. Trump's got a mic.
He's got the intercom.
I'm Mike. Why? Fuck the $300 headset. It's fucking ass. This mic, I swear.
Yeah, sounds like you have
girlfriend
a
bought me the
$10
headset. The A50s, and they actually are pretty nice.
Yeah, I got the A50s. That's the fucking
you?
Problem.
Oh, mine are
the
good.
The sound
mine
is
work.
Beautiful.
I got
the
mine for 30
shit.
Bucks off Amazon.
I don't know, maybe I got like a defected one or something.
Oh, well, how's your...
I got a GameStop. Those fucking Jews were like, you can't return it. I was like, the mic's broken. I was like, I'm not gonna spend another $300.
Oh, dude, it
on
backed
a fucking
me out of the game.
Piece
the
of shit.
Turtle, the Turtle Beaches, and he's
oh,
gonna...
it backs out as soon as I get in?
I got
gotcha. What the fucking glitch?
You know, I have the Turtle Beaches too, but fucking...
Did anyone get kicked out of that game?
Shit.
No. As soon,
yeah,
as, soon as you
got
kicked
out, it, like,
I got in.
Now my screen is black. That's fucking fantastic.
Yeah.
BF1, you like to fuck me, don't you?
Well, are you
didn't
still
even
in the game? I mean, if it's
dinner.
A black screen, but it's just showing you the spots you go, you can
no.
Switch that real quick.
Why the fuck haven't
yeah,
I finished
fix
finish that yet?
First time I kicked me out of the game for unknown issue, you know.
If it ever gives you that one where it just shows you the objectives and everything else is black, just go to a setting. You can switch a setting, it'll switch it back. We won't have to exit the game.
So who got
see,
you
I tried
guys
it
kicked out or something? What the fuck?
Yeah, I got kicked out.
I'll just rather buy a new Xbox and throw this
who did,
away
who,
if that happens.
Who did? Who said that?
I
I'll
think Battlefield 1's just having an issue because it's not letting me connect or anything, too.
I need some real good loving.
Yeah. Bet you do.
You gotta
sounds
pay for
like it.
It.
Alright, I sent all you guys.
$50. Little man, put that shit in my hand.
I have to restart mine because it wouldn't even let me go online.
They call me McLovin. I get to Lovin.
Gotcha. What kind of gun? Q3. That's
not Delta.
Fucking great.
Oh, this is a gun you just had me buy.
Damn, now our fucking loader. Now the game's full.
Well, looks like you guys are gonna have to wait. That sucks. We'll see you guys.
I'm gonna go get myself a drink.
I can get in, I'll just have to play on the other team for a second.
Some of that Captain Morgan. Captain Morgan.
I'm loading in right
vodka.
Now.
Alright, Thomas, where are we headed to, Sergeant?
Where it's tagged.
Oh, dude, I'm in a queue. What the fuck?
Shouldn't be. I don't know why. There's still like 6
months. Why y'all gotta be condescending and shit?
Yeah, I went to go buy booze the other day in the liquor store, and this guy asked me for my ID, man. I got salty as fuck.
You're only 19, that's why.
Yeah. He's a fucking cunt. But I got it anyways.
You know where I used to go to get beer? I went to a Mexican bakery. And they would never ID. Just North Carolina's fun like that.
Mexicans never ID.
No, my city, they made it so you have to be 21 to smoke any kind of nicotine product. That's how gay they are.
Cigarettes are bad, okay?
You probably smoke them, Thomas. Okay.
I quit for 3 years and then I started again, but I just quit. I didn't smoke one in 2 months, 3 months, something like that.
I'm a good little boy.
I chain smoke that shit. I buy a carton a day. You know, you gotta fund your small businesses in your community.
The Republican way.
Little fucker.
Alright.
Damn, get 25k experience for that shit? Fuck yeah. Order of the gold.
Alright, moving on Bravo.
I'm loading.
In the queue. Teabag some people. That doesn't work. It's hardcore.
Ooh, Sapphire left.
Yeah, you just had to restart.
So, Trump, did you make your thing on that website?
I have to make a thing on the website?
Yeah, you gotta go to Hard. That's why I sent you the link. You gotta fill out the roster information.
Hardcore League.
You gotta apply
to
my,
I gotta do it.
My clan.
Oh, okay.
And then they gotta accept you for it, too. You have to wait, like, a couple hours.
I don't know if they will, because they're probably prejudiced against my... my name, like most people.
The Russians.
It's the Russian Trump.
Ah, oh, shit, run in.
Oh, boys,
in. They're afraid I might steal their tournament away from them.
This is a great sniping map, too.
Snipers. I can't stand snipers.
Just killed 3. Four, actually.
Boot, boot, in the boot.
Motherfucker, are these motherfuckers?
I'm gonna watch Netflix while I wait.
Wait, what color are we? Who are we?
We're the brown or black.
Kill the tail heads.
Kill the green ones.
I can't tell if this is a... Okay, that was bad guy. So they're green.
What's a good show on Netflix?
Moving on, let's go to Delta. Watch Stranger Things yet?
No, I don't know. Sounds weird, man.
You watch 13 Reasons
Why?
That's
weird
shit. Actually, pretty good.
That shit's depressing as fuck. That show. Fuck
what
that
show?
13 Reasons Why.
Dude, it was so good. I almost died at the end.
Kills herself
fucking
or whatever.
Pussies. God damn. Grow a fucking pear.
Oh man.
Hey, my life
is so good.
Make fun of me on Facebook.
That kind of shit, okay? My screen's black. Okay. Go to settings. Right? Options. What do you mean? It's still black. Fuck.
Yeah,
what do I do?
It don't work for me neither.
We have lost objective Edward. God damn fucking I'm
still
blowing up that.
The one day decide to play BF1. Fucking this is why I like Hardline. I have to get fucked every single time I play this fucking game. Well, now it's doing the fucking the static screen with the fucking red neon, like I'm a fucking demon or some shit.
It's crazy, chronic. Oh, he's out. Yo, I locked the squad.
How
so
do
whenever
I fix
you guys
this
get in,
shit?
Let me know and I'll unlock
Please
it.
Tell
you go
me.
To options, hit start, go to options, and then you
yes.
go to video, and then you turn off ADS field of view. We are losing objective
Charlie. It's already off. Fuck my life.
Yeah, that's
I'll
what
turn
I
it on and then turn it off.
Oh,
you gotta switch
I just
it.
Did.
You can't just okay.
Oh fuck!
I just switched it and I'm still royally fucked.
Oh, this damn
oh now it's yellow
here,
static.
Boys.
Oh.
He scared the shit out of me.
I'm in a tank, but I can't see what I'm doing. This is great. Objectives are right there.
The
they
fuck
should
is this
guy? A new
right
game like this. Yeah, this
He's
is fucking.
Coming from Delta, or yeah, from
this
Delta to Bravo.
Tank's a piece of shit, dude. What kind of thing is
All this? I hear is complaining. Jesus Christ.
Oh, that's a tank.
What is?
I paid $82 for this piece of junk. What was I thinking? We're complaining.
Did I put $110
in this $4 game, bills. My poor dollar bills. Gonna use it to like drink.
Whatever.
For like a week.
You hacked
maybe half
someone
a week.
Anyway and put it in your own account.
What?
Little hacker. You're a hacker.
Bro, I fucking. I work for a living.
No.
Job
just to steal the money away from people and then you just.
Yeah, like, I just rob liquor stores and then I.
The Russian hacker that they're.
I drink.
The
I drink
all
the
about.
The inventory. The
you hack the inventory.
I send
you hack
to,
this
to
game,
miners.
Away.
I send it to
$82.
Miners at a $3 margin approximately, so I make good money.
Fucking Snowden.
If the bottle's like $20, I sell it to them for $23 just for inconvenience to me. They buy it because they're miners.
All right, more.
Oh, no, that's friendly.
Talk about the battle.
You're selling those cheap
oh, fuck.
Cigarettes
Did I just kill...
the back
oh,
of the trunk
shit.
Of your car.
Oh,
yep,
shit.
Yep. I buy those cartons for days.
Got that hustle on. You coming down south and grabbing them cheap and bringing them back where you're at?
Where the fuck is
Oh,
that?
I
fuck?
I buy
Dude, when
I
was younger,
half the
I
cheap
used to
ones, and then
fucking...
I buy them back.
Oh, yeah. For sure, dude. I,
Whatever
I
money
to,
I make,
I
used to smoke, you know?
When I used to go on vacations to, like, New York with my buddies and shit in high school, we'd take, like, 10 cartons of cigarettes and, like, fund our whole trip.
You go buy them at the Cherokee reservations for cheap as fuck.
It was like $1 something a pack, and we were selling them for like $6-$7 a pack in New York.
I'm gonna be going to Louisiana, so I'm gonna go party with some hicks, hillbilly fellers.
Oh, Louisiana Cajun! You're gonna get down in the old.
Dude, I always wanted to go to New Orleans.
Cajun country.
I'm like 5 hours away.
Here,
unlock Freddy.
Find the right game.
Fuckers.
Yeah, snowbomb.
Yep. What am I doing?
Dude, there are literally team members running in front of my fucking tank. Like, what the fuck? And I keep getting
Hit
these em. Team kills.
Right.
Ooh, tank.
Run them over.
No, that's exactly what's happening. Team kills, man.
Okay.
I almost hit
Squad
another one.
Open.
What the fuck are you doing, Thomas? Where
you're
at, bitch?
Fucking retard, man.
Yo, I'm on the phone. I'll be right back.
They need to fix this hardcore. They actually give you a map now? That's fucking great.
Oh, no.
Doesn't do anything for you, though.
Yeah, that's fantastic. That just impresses my fucking pussy so much it gets wet.
I fucked the tank. My
tank carrier.
My dick went.
I
right
your game,
fucking tank.
I didn't know that you would fuck a tank.
Yeah, dude.
How does it feel against metal? We have lost objective apples. Is it smooth
it
or
doesn't
was it
feel
like,
good, man. It
scratchy.
Feels jagged. It feels jagged.
It's a rusty. Aw, oh, damn. Oh yeah, you're fucked.
Hey, what
yeah,
are you
two,
Trump?
Called.
Are you in the tank? Slow down.
Yes, sir. Oh, that guy just fell off the
Oh,
hill.
stop!
Thank you.
Get him.
Okay, got him.
Get him.
I got him.
Good. This guy right in front of me. Oh, that's a teammate.
No.
Lit his ass up. That would not have been good for our comrade. Hold on. Fucking sit, pussy.
You're back at or we wait, sit, this? Turn to your right just a little bit. Okay, right there.
Kill him yet?
No, I thought that was the guy.
Well, I'm gonna shoot down this church anyways, cause I'm a demon.
Oh, stop! Okay, got him.
Alright, where do I go? I don't play this game enough.
Oh, we gotta turn around. We're at the end of the map.
Turn around.
Oh, turn around again. There's, six
right,
o'clock.
I'm back.
Okay, tank.
Sniper tower, dude.
Tank
check
the
sniper tower.
See that little turd?
Oh, yeah, that was a bubble.
At least a repair.
You've also got the AA guns up at Bravo shooting down on you right now, dude. So he's trying to zero in on you.
I'm gonna repair you.
Not really, no. You gotta listen for a sound, actually.
Don't move. Don't run me over.
Look, what I would do
bunch of people on left side
is take this shit
to
the
right
and go up the hill.
Okay, Apple Gem, you drive this tank. You're like 100% at like beasting on these fools. I'm just gonna run on foot.
Okay.
And do some pedophiling on foot.
Some pedophiling?
Yeah, we gotta worry about.
I'm gonna bless some fucking kids right now. My fucking whatever gun I have equipped it. It's a random anti-tank gun or some shit.
Their tank's on our ass. And we're at 59%.
Okay.
I'm gonna get out and repair.
Hold on, dude. I've got to move.
Oh, I got fucking sniped again. Son of a bitch. He's
There's
on the
little
hill
tank
sniping
right
us.
In front of me. He's trying to touch my dick. I'm scared.
You
got the breakthrough. See, the breakthrough makes it difficult against other troops, but it makes it easier against tanks. I actually like the assault a little bit more.
What I'm wondering is how the hell you guys play hardcore.
I'm good at it.
God damn fucking piece of shit.
That didn't sound like you were good
at it. I rely so much on that GPS in the
place.
Corner.
I just got team killed by
repair
if
that
you see
tank.
Dizzy fucking
Mom
at Bravo, shoot him in the fucking neck.
I do.
Actually,
we
I
almost got all the points.
Fuck him.
Oh, fuck, dude. Fuck wherever we're at right now.
Dude, they're fucked.
We are
of course there's a sniper.
Fucked up.
Grab A. Oh, they're getting E.
They're sniping like a motherfucker.
Is
our tank down?
I haven't got too bad from the snipers.
How about we join the cap server? Because I like that kind of hardcore. We actually have a map, and it looks like a normal game, except for the damages.
Look, you're looking at these maps like not all these. This shit can be, you know, you don't have to necessarily play the biggest maps. Like, if we play another team on this, it's going to be we pick one, they pick one, and then we agree upon a tiebreaker.
I ain't going to be no tiebreaker.
So we can pick the smallest maps.
Return to the combat area. Whenever it comes to clan battle time, I inject the steroids. I prepare myself. Return to the combat area. You got to do the nom nom nom.
Oh shit, that's friendly. Sorry. Fuck.
I swear. I'm gonna track down the fucker that invented hardcore for this game.
You just wanted to make it bare bones, basically. Minimalistic fucking.
Well, this motherfucker. I accidentally shot him a couple times because I thought he was a bad guy. And then I'm like, oh shit, that's a friendly. And then he just shoots me right in the head. He knew his.
What shit is this, bro? Pretty sure
yeah,
I
that's gonna happen.
Yeah. This in the fucking rain.
No, but I'm there crouching like, oh shit, sorry, man. Sorry, I shot you.
I just landed a plane right in front of me. Okay.
Thanks, fucking teammate, again. Cornhusker, where the fuck are you? Yo, did you get kicked out of the fucking, squad? Sapphire or something?
I'm in a different squad right now. I'm with Trump and Snowbum.
Oh,
yeah, that's right.
Traitor.
He's with the real OGs of BF1 that never plays.
Yeah.
I figured I'd help out,
They need all the help they can get.
help out this squad a little bit. I'm not doing that good.
Yeah, I'm
I just got in. This is my first game of the day. I still gotta get warmed up.
Yeah, I'm gonna play a few hardcore games, and I'm gonna move on to a real mode, where I can actually see what I'm doing.
Well, like, I don't know, man. The hardcore here is actually pretty good once you get used to it, bro. It's worth putting the time in, and that's what this league's gonna be.
You're not gonna play SWAT then, man? You need to get training if you wanna go play SWAT.
I'm gonna play against them, alright? Just...
They're not hard to
play, you know?
You don't put in the time on the game, I'm not gonna just let you in the roster.
Yeah, dude, you Trump, you got no say in him. You got no say.
No loss. You're lost.
He's fucking hardcore leader, man.
Hey, you just gotta play. That's all. You just gotta play.
Play
bro.
Good.
I'll play on a smaller map.
He does
maybe.
Play good.
This map is just dookie.
Just fucking doesn't play.
This map's hard
bad.
For hardcore, but
for hardcore,
I mean,
yeah.
Just try to take this. Just
I would
always
never
try
pick
to take
this
the
map.
Top.
Yeah.
I'll try to take top. And actually, this is one that a team with a good pilot will pick all day long because pilots can wreak havoc on this fucking map.
I'll take 19 and 10.
Providing
I don't even know who shot you either.
He was right in front of me. I shot him before he even looked at me. Oh, different guy.
Ooh, is that green?
That's
an enemy.
Kill.
I'm gonna shoot him in the ass. Die, bitch.
Yeah, shoot the greenish.
The fuck is this
Why
guy?
Why not dying? Yeah, knifed him.
Are you guys down at Echo?
Yeah, I'm on Echo.
Yes, I got my first kill in hardcore of today. Woo!
Woo!
Man, I was pushing A.
I mad flaked that fuck. Second kill, let's go. this shit is fun, but it's so difficult. We have taken objective
Edward. Oh fuck,
I need some HP.
Delta, oh shit.
I'm trying to snipe me. Some virgin cunt is trying to snipe me right now. Not good.
Alright, I'm gonna be medic from now on. Plus, it's all spawn on
back.
So
if we sign up
on
this
too,
website,
I'm fucked up.
Yeah, I'm gonna spawn on you. Wait, did you say you need a medic? Ah, oh, fuck.
What?
Yeah,
what are you
I'm
asking?
Fucked.
If you
I
sign up
medic.
On the website, what?
Do they give you a server to play on, like a tournament
no,
server
gotta,
or some shit?
Where yeah.
I have to. I'm gonna buy the server.
But
I'm not gonna
buy.
We
already got a server.
Just like
I'm
them
gonna,
to fuck you. No surprise
I'm not
there.
Buy this. Yeah, it's not dice. It's completely different.
Oh fucker! Oh,
you said dice sponsored on the in the club, sir. So
oh, you got me.
Were you lying
Thomas,
there,
did
sir?
Did he get you too?
Must have been
no,
lying.
EA is dice is gonna sponsor it, and oh,
they're
what
up
the
hill
fuck?
Towards Bravo.
There's a bunch of people affiliated.
Fucking
they're trying to get
finally,
into EA Sports,
shit.
So they're trying to build it so they can get, you know, be taken seriously. And there's
why isn't there already one? This game's huge. It's like the most popular game of the fucking year.
I don't know. I have no idea.
Well, it didn't win like multiplayer.
Like BF1 was a huge success. Like,
I think
oh my
they've
goodness.
Been hesitant because it's like such a large game.
What's even better?
Like, player-wise, play like, regulating.
I got you six, Tom.
I couldn't get behind
I don't know, elect some virgin cunt that sits home all day, and there you go.
Alright, let's go to Bravo, fellas.
I could be the admin, because I sit home all day. Make lots of money,
I thought you got
out.
A job, man.
I do. But I still sit at home. I work from home, still on my ass. The highest bidder, so.
Yo, outside. to our left.
What's that?
He's down.
And if you ever guys ever come to Massachusetts.
Yeah. Massive two shits.
Yeah, Thomas, yeah. Up here.
Come to the great
Bravo,
state
help.
Of Georgia.
I'm running a strafing run over Bravo right now.
I think I'd die from mosquitoes.
Fuck.
There's not that many mosquitoes in Georgia. There's just as many mosquitoes in,
Aw, dude, we got fucking bad roaches, man.
Roaches. Aw, that sounds delicious. Ever try a roach?
I've eaten a roach.
Well, I have. I was just kidding.
I've eaten a roach, a cricket, earthworms.
I wouldn't mind eating the cricket, but a cockroach? Nah, I don't fucking know. Those fuckers are...
Not
oh,
he's
coming
shit.
Down into
Bravo. Crunchy.
Through a grenade.
Oh, yeah, I bet.
Oh, dude, and how their guts the spill out and all that. Bravo. I wouldn't need them.
Hey, if you know Nick or Tank's coming, just buy like 20 boxes worth of roaches, then you can farm those bitches. The apocalypse.
You just
why
are
they doing
gotcha.
That in The Walking Dead? They should be doing that shit. Farm those roaches. What do they eat? Like fucking dirt? So
they eat shit,
better.
Don't they?
Well, take a shit. You got plenty of food for later. No, I'm kidding. That's a great idea.
Yeah,
that
fuck.
Is. I bet Thomas would pop a board on that shit real quick.
Hell yeah. Hell yeah.
We Puerto Ricans are descendants from roaches, man.
Every Puerto Rican I know is on welfare.
Puerto Rican kid at my school.
Yeah, none of my family's on welfare. Because we... Normal. Normal.
Oh, shit. And that's some good shit. That's too good. Fuck. Ooh. I'm sweating after that joke, man. That's too funny.
I think my ridge just got fucked, so yeah.
God damn it.
Take that.
Lamb,
again.
Daniel.
At the top.
Man, I'm too nice. 2-10. No one can compete with me.
No.
I'm always. I think I'm playing a normal game. I do good normal games, but hardcore is just so freaking freaky.
Now it's just getting everybody acclimated to hardcore, so they can.
Is the next map gonna be smaller? I want like smaller.
Yeah, look. Here's
shit.
The thing. Here's the thing, Trump man. Put in the time on hardcore on this. It's rewarding because you'll just start dominating like you did on the other one.
I played hardcore like on domination. I like domination hardcore, but conquest.
Dude, hardcore rush. Hardcore rush is legit. You should. They're gonna have
Let's
a ladder
go play
for
that
rush
shit instead of this.
Well, the ladder, the active ladder's not rush right now. The active ladder's conquest.
Conquest is dookie.
Is what it is right now. Well, and if you do conquest on like, right, you know, Aragon,
yes,
Forest and shit, it's all ground.
Map, so.
So what does it matter?
Specialize.
Guarantee you, man, Ripper's favorite. I guarantee most of these teams are gonna pick Aragon Forest.
It was right. I forgot to mute it.
And the way that you win the clan matches, you have, you know, if we play Aragon Forest, we each get spawn on each side. It's like one, we spawn one round on one side, spawn the next round on the other side. Whoever accumulates the most tickets wins.
I'll
so how the fuck are we gonna?
It's simple,
go to
man.
The website, dude. Go to the website.
There's gonna be admins that spectate like normal.
Okay, that's all
and
you had
then...
to say.
Yeah.
I understand, comrade. We will do this. I'm a sophomore in our squad, please. We have like, or what's your squad looking like? How many people do you have in there?
You need one more.
That
we
actually
got
know.
Four.
Four
people. Got my boys in here. I'm not leaving. Yeah, I got Terrier and Lynn and Honey Badger. Both, they're all my boys. Terrier.
Yeah. What?
What do you need? I'm the squad leader, so nothing. I was just saying who was in the squad.
Okay, so what color am I killing? Are they towel heads?
You're killing the Germans, so
we're
black
American.
Guys.
We're going after Germans.
Fucking
got
shit.
Got ran over immediately.
Gray. Anything
provide
gray?
Provide bliss. Thank you, sir. Thank you. Thank you.
Right? What the fuck was that? He doesn't deserve that tank. I want to blow him up.
Why? What happened?
Dude, don't blow up the blueberry just because he's an idiot.
He just ran over two people.
Fucking
retard.
I just
got shot by the tank because the gunner's just shooting, alright? It is what it is. Don't get yourself team killed out of the game because you blow up one tank.
I don't ever
team fucking five people.
I only get like one team kill a game, so I'm
good. Well, if you blow up that tank, you kill five people.
Team killing is a fashion these days, Jim?
I was in it. What's that?
Oh. I said team killing's attack.
Yeah, I just mowed down.
Nah, dude, I was in the motherfucking tank. I didn't want to get blown up.
Oh, I didn't know you were in there.
I wasn't driving it, but...
Well, even better.
It was a full tank. If you had blown it up, you would have killed five people and got kicked. That's all I'm saying.
I would have just rejoined.
I
would have been worse.
I know.
Well, Thomas will be known as the new Kittles.
He's gonna be the fucking tank fucking
don't ever
up.
Say that. Don't ever say that. I told you I
hey,
fucking
you
joined
that,
in one
so
of their games.
You.
I joined one of their games and they fucking 38 times they killed me and they were on the other team and they all switched to my fucking team and just fucking it was so annoying. Oh my god.
Oh shit, they got me.
That guy's delusional. He still thinks he's better than us. I don't know why.
And they lost every time they played.
Shooting at our tank, man. What is wrong with our dudes?
Oh shit, man, this game's not doing so well, man. I'm fucking lagging a little
dude,
bit.
Dude, really?
Really?
That tank just
run,
got brought down
run.
By blue on blue.
Ooh, I killed him. Was he? Yes, that was a kill. Let's go. I worried that little team killed some. Fuck.
Here, go left.
Holy
yeah.
shit. You do the scary, man. You do the scaring. Okay?
Are you capturing?
Hiding.
Yeah. Oh, alright, let's go get out. Fuck these motherfuckers. Let's go to the back.
I'm sitting on my gold pistol like a champion.
They will be coming from your left. I've got kind of our top. If they jump down, I'll kind of see that.
Okay, so what color are we killing again?
Shooting
Germans,
gray.
They're the black.
We're Nazis. Look at my
gray.
Uniform.
We're not Nazis.
No, your uniform looks pretty gray.
We're
to
shooting
me.
Nazis. No, dude, our uniform is like a pea brown, dude. Roll this way.
This guy just hopped down
pea
like fucking
brown.
Tarzan.
The first time I saw that.
We actually losing? What the fuck?
First place, woo woo, Thomas, sit down. I'm about to become the king of hardcore.
Yeah, okay.
Good luck.
Hey, me and Jem, first and second. You know what it is.
I'm fucking doing garbage right now, man.
Squad of two. Two man army. Against the dirty fucks known as the Germans.
That's
fuckers
need
to take a shower in a while. I can smell them from over here. I threw down some HP, but I figured too far away. Fuck, I started shooting at this guy.
That's our back, don't shoot that guy.
There's a guy up there. I threw a frag at him. Eat dirt, bitch.
Pick me up.
Whoa, our first kill of the game. Woo. Yeah. Finally got him one.
Good shit, Trump.
What? Yeah, thank
I
you,
said,
sir.
Good shit, Trump.
I appreciate it. Thomas doesn't believe I'm number one medic in BF1, but I tend to prove him wrong every single time.
I have
time.
Like triple the points that you have on medic.
Yeah, well, you have triple the time played, don't
you?
I just got
no.
a 47 scout, that's nice. Let's move to
I have like 50 hours played, and I'm a pretty decent.
Hey, we got a tank coming medic. Up, man. Something heavy's rolling in. It's in front of us.
Yeah, I'm running. We
have taken the light. It's a light tank. Just went past us. Another light tank. Two light tanks running in formation.
Call Terrier and he'll try to fuck it to death.
Shut the fuck up,
Terrier,
man.
Terrier, come fuck this tank.
The tank fucker.
Hey, we need to have a little bit of. A
the tanks
bit
are
of
moving the Bravo.
Playing.
They're moving
Everyone
the back word from
shit,
Alpha
you know?
To Bravo. Alpha to Bravo, two light tanks.
Will 12 Bell, aka the tank fucker.
Huma. Huma. Huma, you know, Huma. Huma's good. We have lost objective. Do the raffling, you know.
Spawn. Jesus Christ.
Hey, can we spawn on Bravo?
Dude, I'm on E, man. Who the fuck's not spawning on me? I'm fucking. I've been on E for the last minute, man.
Over there somewhere. Fuck, Jim. Come help me.
Soloing E, and no one's helping me.
Terrier,
coming
come
to Echo,
in
bro.
The ass.
Chill. I got
fuck
a tag.
Come in the ass, Terrier.
I think there's like 9 people in front of me.
Your body flew into the wall. Jeb.
Don't shoot me, I'm coming through.
I want you, Jeb.
Straight turned you into a ghost.
Classic.
Did I shoot you?
Well.
Yeah, fuck, no. I guess
you
we need to
me,
go back.
Dick.
I'm gonna go back to
did,
try
did
to
did I shoot someone?
Freddy.
Did I shoot a friendly?
Over there's an enemy shock trooper. Hey, Honey Badger. You got me.
What's up?
You're no, 6 meters away. 3 meters away. 2 meters away.
Hold on. I'm gonna try to get you, dude. Hold
spawn
on.
Spawn on me, Trump.
Don't try, dude. You're right
dude,
there.
Yeah, I fucking killed you, man. I said I wouldn't right. kill you, and then I see someone, man, and fuck.
Fuck, fuck. I'm right there to the right.
Fuck! Minotaur, this guy. Laying in the grass like a snake.
Yep. It's all good. I'm spawning on our tank that's moving towards Freddy right now. I'll hop out. You can spawn on me.
What?
I'm over at Freddy
nice
again.
Tank.
Anyone got
what
any
the
ammo?
Fuck?
Who the fuck killed Damn. You? I'm right next to your body.
I have no idea where
Sorry,
that came from.
I had
to throw grenades
behind
me
us.
Fucking retard, dude.
Thomas, help me out.
I could help you out.
Jesus.
Fucking retard throwing grenades.
Turn this corner, you'll get points.
Yeah,
Tom.
A grenade got me too. Fuck, man.
All right, let's go, Jem. Train a Doom on their ass. Let's go.
Who wants my tank?
Guys are, All right, I'm going to Alpha. Let's, make some moves.
Need to go to Echo. We're taking Echo. Those 30.
I'll go to Echo.
Alright, you're
going to
get this
Echo
back away.
We should probably buy him a shower.
Come this way real quick.
The douche.
Those Germans don't like to bathe whatsoever.
Or shade.
Barbarian hordes.
Smooth. He's hurt, dude.
There's one in the left corner, sitting there, with his dick in his hand, and the gun in the other.
Hard left as soon as you go in.
Oh, shit, I went the wrong way. Oops.
Come on, medic. You're fucking right next to me. 11 meters, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, there
Trump,
you go.
You want the tank? I don't like tanks.
I don't like tanks either. Get knife, bitch. No, don't
you got something
team
coming in
me.
This way.
I think I got team kills, but I'm not sure. Revive me, sir. Kevlar, Jesus, you can do it. Kevlar, come on, man.
There.
Come on, dude.
I'm moving back
meters
to
away.
Freddy. I'm just gonna try to hold down Freddy and Echo.
Yeah, dude, this guy won't fucking move. Like, get the fuck away, man. Get the fuck
Did
out
I
of the
shoot
way.
Him?
No, don't shoot him.
Well, just give me the word. I'll fucking blast his ass.
Well, then he's gonna start mowing down us, man.
Not really. I'll probably kill
We're
him.
We're gonna have
heat
around
this
guy right where I threw the frag. He's in the grass. He's oh, there you go.
Got him.
That little snake.
Snake in the grass.
Do something. Yeah. TJ Dillashaw, snake in the grass.
Thanks,
oh,
fucking
fuck.
Jesus.
Here we Sorry, go. Sir. I apologize for being All a right. cunt.
There's 3, 2, 5. Oh my God. How many guys are gonna be around?
Oh, how? Okay, I got team killed. Okay, that's fantastic. By our tank. Whoever's in that fucking tank at E, team kill him, please. He literally
oh, there it is.
Up for no reason.
I can't team kill him, he's in a tank.
You can? It's called Terrier.
I don't have shit to kill him with right now.
I'm not team
Just
killing.
Don't fucking worry about it.
Terrier,
Terrier's the next team.
I'm not team killing him.
Just don't worry about it.
Terrier,
I already killed Thomas, so it's on my conscience already, man.
Fuck this tank.
Terrier doesn't put on rubber, dude. Pretty dirty.
Shut the fuck up.
Terrier, back this tank.
Oh shit. There you are. Yeah. I need to get some booze.
I provide like
myself a drink.
Nobody. It's the kind of thing.
Now, if I didn't get team killed every fucking 3 seconds, that'd be pretty great.
Get Charlie.
Ooh shit, what the fuck is that?
Every little fucker using a sniper. Okay, I've died like 5 times in a row without even fucking getting a kill.
I just got killed 3 fucking times.
Shit, this is an anti-tank tank. So
yeah, there's a whole bunch of people overlooking Charlie from that building. They're just being fags.
Can someone get on that tank turret?
Oh shit.
I'm repairing. Someone get on that tank turret.
I'm on it. I'm gonna fuck some scrubs up. Oh, my first kill was a team kill. That's fucking fantastic.
It's an anti-tank gun. It's an anti-tank, so it's not gonna be ideal.
Building a crossbar.
Okay, this is not fun right now.
Fuck, I'm dead.
There's a whole bunch of Rekens in my backyard.
I think you should get out
of
there, man.
Like usual.
Get out of there.
Are they?
They're straight Puerto Rican, unlike you, Thomas. You fake.
You know, fake fucking Puerto Rican piece of shit.
Yeah, you're a fucking cracker, dude.
He's a
so
cracked out Puerto Rican.
Such a cracker.
He's a Creekin.
Fucking.
I'm a self-made Puerto Rican.
They should make these uniforms more distinct. They should have like purple and yellow, right?
Nowadays, you can say whatever you fuck you want and they'll accept you.
Oh shit, that's a fucking small tank.
Non-binary Puerto Rican.
Oh, he ran me over again. This guy just loves to fuck people, doesn't he?
I'm
Honey Badger, you're very close, sir. Give me your tap of love, please.
I'm coming. There you go, babe. Fucking towel head.
Thank you. Oh, there's the tank right there. Oh, he's running over more people. How has he not gotten kicked yet? He's killed me like 3 times already. He's about to run me over again. Hold on, I'll revive you, Jim. Oh, you dirty bastard.
Sorry, dude. I didn't know you were even in the vicinity. You didn't say that.
You broke my heart, Jim, right there.
There's a tank over here. I need you to blow it up.
Where's over here?
Needs to blow me up, baby.
Oh, sorry. That was very, very big.
Bravo, here we come.
Trump, go hard right.
I don't see this.
Yeah, hold on.
We're running together, Thomas, right now, I think.
This guy finally got kicked for team killing. That is fantastic. Now I have a tank. Yay. Harry, did I just revive
you?
Hey, is
Jim Sapphire your buddy?
Do you want the tank?
Yeah. That's right. No, you drive.
Yeah, Sapphire.
Okay.
I'm probably going to run a whole bunch of people over, so this
way. To the right, guys. To the right.
Can you revive me again when there's someone shooting at my body?
Are those enemies?
No, they're not! No!
Fuck, I'm shooting at all of them and shit. Yes, die, bitches! Teammates will die today!
And my own fucking tank just shot me. That was nice.
I don't even know what all these stuff do, man.
I'm a fucking killer.
Things.
It's in my blood.
What the fuck
I'm moving
is
back
this?
To Alpha. If we can either hold Alpha and Bravo, and then have a team that runs Freddy and Echo.
They're up in that top building over there.
Steal this match.
Dude,
I know,
fucking destroying the building, man. This thing's...
Yeah, fuck them.
What?
Fuck them in the ass, Terrier. Do what you do best.
I got like 3 kills out of there, man.
My team killed. I'm killing the great guys. Yes. Die, gray scum. I will royally fuck you in the butthole. Come back. Don't run in front of me, you fucking retard. Oh
nice.
My gosh.
Oh, dude, this is a gas one. I can make sure they don't stay up there. I'll fucking gas the shit out of them.
You have an old day cat right there. You have a... That's the older model of the cat. The kitty cat from Hardline.
You're still up there.
Yes, let me spawn.
There's a light tank at Alpha, so you guys know.
Fuck.
Hey, at least we're winning, right? My KD's eating dirt, but
I'm doing horrible too.
Not me.
I like this tank. I promise.
We all know you paid off EA. Like, really good. They posted it.
What?
So.
What the fuck kind of shit is that?
Some kind of shit I just made up.
Some weird shit. Yeah, I understand.
That's some fuckery right there.
Tomfoolery. Tomfoolery.
Oh, what the fuck? I team killed.
Thomas is a foolery. Fools around a lot.
I don't know what that means.
Oh, dude, that motherfucker went back and killed me.
You sell your bunghole, don't you? Yeah, you definitely
once a week to pay for my cell phone bill.
Well, that's a lot more than I do. I beat you by like about 10 times a week. An enemy armored train is en route. Okay.
We need to get Alpha, guys.
What
we
the
need to
fuck?
Get Alpha! Come on!
I need to get out of
weird
here.
Noises on the mic.
I need to, like, not play hardcore. The team killing is congratulatory. Time you die by a teammate, they give you a fucking present.
I love presents.
Yes, what's that the kind that you like? The kind of present that barrier provides.
Oh, there's a tank right there. Oh, wow, cool.
Yeah, dude, the tank's fucked, so,
why is everyone laying on the floor in this game? Like, fuck. I would love to just plant their ass on the ground.
Well, yep. A bipod equips and it makes it pretty accurate. I do that shit too.
If you're using
LNG,
the
fuck yeah.
Oh, that's not good. Oh.
Oh shit, that's a tank. Oh, that's a fucking.
Yeah, there's
what's
a tank,
in the
Charlie.
Tank, man? I'm in a heavy right now.
A70 heavy.
How am I still alive?
All right, I'm moving.
Bunch of Germans next to me. Die, peasants. Yes. Some kills, this is good. See, I'm an expert. Hardcore.
Hardcore, do you want more?
See, the Terrier Cub, you just got revived.
Yeah,
buddy.
Thanks, man.
You're one and truly king
the
of the whole Iafract. Here, there's a guy to your left over here somewhere. Yes, I knew you finally would come to your senses, Thomas, and call me the best medic.
The best. He's the best around. No, 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 no.
Yes, Thomas. Run away from me, please. I need the stab with the
with
the roids.
I am raping them right now. I got like five of them.
Yeah, nice.
Dude, I keep spawning and dying.
That's the light right there.
The train's fucking us up, though.
In the face.
What train?
Trump, are you clearing me right now, man? I saw
the
you.
The train's
right in
at
front
A.
Of me. Yeah, go ahead, sir. I'm in your butt over here.
Oh where shit! At least the train's fucking me up.
Come in from behind. Let you drive the tank that way.
I keep getting sniped, dude. That's all they're doing is fucking sniping.
Well, because they can't win any other way.
They're not winning. They're getting their asses kicked.
Yeah, there's no way they're fucking winning.
Back up, Jim. Back up. Drop the hammer
that's
on them.
Where you at, Tom? Where you at, Tom?
I'm at Charlie.
It's all good.
Wherever,
I'm repairing
wherever
right now, man.
Where you see a green thing on a base?
Why can't I spawn?
I'm good to go. I'm
100%.
Right I'm rolling out, Trump. No, that's
right
that's
of
a train.
Oh, whenever there's
a
tank,
the firefight, you can't spawn in on a firefight.
Please, go away. Don't kill me.
Oh, thanks, buddy. I know that.
Nice.
Oh, I got promoted. We have taken objective Charlie. I'm a fucking
that
sergeant.
Fuck.
Call me sergeant. Fucking
threw a frag at me.
I got like fucking 8 kills.
All right, I'm probably
gonna
leave
right
this
down.
Game. I got 14 deaths, so I'm a champ.
14,000 points.
I'm fucking 19 and 6, man. This is my game. Oh shit, I'm lagging. Oh fuck, the big lag spike. Ooh fuck. Ooh fuck.
Get up, Thomas.
Is it? Yes.
We have lost objective Charlie.
Time to take it back.
Fake.
Ooh fuck, I'm lagging, guys. Oh fuck.
I know, but that's not where I want to be.
Is anyone else lagging? Fuck. Oh shit, I'm lagging. Fuck me. Oh no. Hello. Hello, hello, hello.
Hello.
I'm fucking lagging.
Hello,
mate.
Hello, puppet.
Jesus, everybody's dead. Hey, stay, I'm coming for you, whoever just... Oh, never mind, I'm not coming for you.
Okay.
Nope, shit, getting shot.
I ain't way too many times.
They're taking Foxtrot.
Need a fucking
I'm coming
drink.
To Foxtrot.
I need a drink. Alright?
Alright.
Yay! Fucking shut up, cat.
Watch yourself, Trump.
I got killed. I'm very sad. Thomas, you're literally on my body while you're running.
Oh shit, I didn't. That was not you.
I love how you can call people out for not hearing your rebound in this game. That's like a fucking awesome feature they put in here.
Yeah, I do like that.
Okay, motherfucker, I know you're standing on top of me.
Are you ever gonna stab me?
Oh no, this lag.
Where are you? I don't even see you.
We're gonna go to Freddy, and I'm gonna take a different route.
Oh shit, that's a friendly.
Hey, this rustic date guy's 12-4. Can you check stats in this game? Have they updated that yet or no?
Yeah. You got an app.
I'll start checking some stats. Leader.
You break your ears off a bunch.
Not my stats.
Well, the games. What stats?
For future recruits, sir.
Oh, I can't check them unless I'm friends with them.
You need to hop on that shit like Britney Spears, okay?
What does Britney Spears hop on, man?
If we don't take them, then that SWAT clan of fucking pussies are gonna take them, alright? So we need to hop aboard.
They already have 900 fucking people. I'm not worried about them. They do what they do, I'll do what I do.
How do they have 900
people? 900
people?
They have like literally 800 or something like that in their fucking squad. They got a big, huge fucking squad. Or clan.
How?
Been around. I have no idea. Where do they come from? They get everybody. They don't care because... Well, played against, there was us versus about 12 of them on domination, and we beat the shit out of them.
Closest so they're like caps
been,
then.
Been like 90 points.
Okay, they're like caps. Yeah.
Caps at least have some decent people.
Oh, dude. Three of, no, like three of us are on the board.
How'd you get more revives?
Number Juan. Number Juan.
Three are on the board.
Got MVP okay. again.
On the best assault round, man. Best assault.
There's no way you got more revives than
best
me.
Best medic, worst KD. I'll fucking take it. Because you know what? I'm the best medic.
Look at those cyborgs right there.
No.
Just hit up the scoreboard.
Just hit up the scoreboard. In my personal, it shows 21 revives.
Yeah, keep lying, Thomas. That's
and
why you're not
gave
up there.
Me my squad score.
I know your heart's broken right now, but...
Oh.
Hey, guys. So I gotta sad. Get off. I gotta wake up early for class tomorrow.
Sapphire?
Yeah.
Sapphire?
No.
It's not no. Sapphire.
You said, I didn't know who said that.
It's Lindsay.
Oh, I did. Or. Alright, man, good playing with you.
Yep. Oops,
now
man.
We can probably convert your squad into one.
Yeah, you guys, you want to join? You got two open spots.
Alright, what squad is it?
Duff.
What are we doing?
I'm not even in the game yet.
Open up the squad, please.
I might go take a shower on this level.
I'm gonna go bathe in some pig blood, maybe.
Nice, dude.
I'll do it, Chi. I'll be back. I gotta eat.
Gotta get that tomato sauce.
Yeah, it helps keep young, you know?
Alright, everyone's going back and take a break. I'll be back to the motherfuckers.
Well, then I might as well leave too, then.
Everyone taking a break or something? What the fuck?
Everyone take a break. We'll be back.
Sounds like it. I'm taking a break.
Well, I get all my snacks.
I'm just kidding,
I get all my snacks before I quit the game, man. Got a fucking 2 liter of Pepsi right here. I'm good.
That is
well,
not a snack.
You're taking
that is
a break.
Cancer. Cancer.
No, diet Pepsi's cancer, man. Diet Pepsi's cancer. This
nah,
is just
really
diabetes.
You're taking a break.
This is diabetes. This is not cancer.
Hey, drink some booze instead. It's a lot better for you.
Well, I'm not of the age of 21. We have taken objective
apples. Not either. Doesn't stop me.
Well, I'm a good little boy, okay?
Age, nothing but a number, okay? It's all about how you feel inside.
So everybody, register at hardcoreleague.com and just register yourself. We already have the clan up.
Oh, dude, my internet's getting garbage right now. I think this is gonna be my last game. Oh, fuck me, holy shit.
So hungry. I started fasting, only water fast. And I'm dying for some food right now. I'm about to turn into a skeleton. Good thing I got some nice booze to keep me company. It's half water, half booze. One of a kind. Made by Trump.
Aw, oh, shit, they were friendly! What the fuck? I thought we were... Oh, never mind. I just ran over some guy with a boat.
Hey, how do you select what dog tag you're wearing? Or do you just, like... Or does it not matter?
I mean, I did it online. I know you can do it there, but...
You can go to Customize Soldier and do it there.
Okay.
From like the main menu, there's should be a customized soldier tab or something.
I
want to
that.
A that's where you can equip the different.
Of like something cool.
Now I don't know if you can create. No, to like do your own.
Can't create your character
emblem.
Like GTA. Oh come on.
I don't. Yeah, I don't know how in depth it goes, man. You have to look at it.
It doesn't go that in depth.
It should be GTA right now. We should be able to go rob a bank in World War One.
You guys got all the DLCs?
Nope.
No.
DLCs to what?
This one, Battlefield 1. The fucking maps are awesome.
Yeah, I have all the DLCs.
I like to waste my money on stupid stuff like liquor and cigarettes.
I will say that is some pretty stupid stuff.
I don't got no time. I don't got no time. Not just kidding. I even smoke cigarettes. That's disgusting. I vape like a scrub lord.
Oh yeah, dude, I can hear
here it.
Here
it is.
You and Thomas, man, fucking nonstop.
I do it for the tricks,
yeah, I just
you know.
Weed.
I could probably enter one of those competitions. I'm pretty fucking.
That's
good.
Illegal, at least in my state.
I can do like, I can do double O's and
listen,
shit, and then I can do triple
unless
sometimes.
Unless you grew up under Eisenhower, I don't want you to say weed is illegal. You have to actually think, fine, it's not, and we're being oppressed. The only way there's no reason why there's no reason why that
don't blame
you should
him.
Be allowed to have alcohol but you can't smoke a joint. There's
be
absolutely
honest,
no
be
logic
illegal.
To that there's no logic to either of those being legal and not being.
Hey, meth should be legal too, dude. I just want a couple hits every now and then. Crack pipe, meth pipe should I say.
Well, good luck
meth
with that.
Meth is good. Everything's in moderation, you know? Just little bit of meth a day keeps the crackheads away, you know?
No, but that's addictive, man. That's addictive.
No.
No, you
not.
You can't just take a little bit.
Meth a day keeps the crackheads away. What do you mean?
Well, have you ever seen Breaking Bad?
Meth a day, that is hilarious.
Have you ever seen Breaking Bad? I watched an entire documentary on meth. It's called Breaking Bad.
Hey, soon you're gonna see me on your nearest Netflix fucking comedy, fucking whatever that shit's called. Your little comedy special, yep. Why Hate Trump OG. One of the funniest comedians in America.
They are pretty funny. Not gonna lie.
Yeah, I say a lot of stupid shit. It's all about the right timing. Terrier and his tank fucking, see? Who else would think of that?
Terrier the tank fucker.
I mean... A little bit of meth a day keeps the crackheads away. I think that's actually pretty true, because those crackheads, they don't want your meth, they just want crack.
Ooh, baby!
Smoking
ooh,
meth,
baby!
Just leave you alone.
Four kills right there, ooh!
We have lost. Hard line it up. I need to get further up on the leaderboards. I need to cement my legacy
for
this
fuck.
Game.
I'm getting all sweaty, man. Take off my hat.
That Pepsi's getting you sweating, huh? Are you sure you didn't mix it with anything?
Positive. You just opened it up, actually?
I don't know.
Like an hour ago?
Yeah, last time when I was in Georgia, I kind of spiked the Pepsis in the store.
Yeah.
So.
Yeah, what store?
You... It might be a little surprise. I hit about every store in Georgia. It took about an entire summer, actually.
Yeah, I'm sure you did. Dude, they'd be off
the
shelves
right now. That's why I wasn't on for the clan, remember?
They'd be off the
shelves. When I wasn't on that much, what do you think I was doing?
Spiking Pepsi at Kmart.
Just spiking those drinks. Yeah.
Oh, we're losing this one. God damn it.
Enemy plane! Oh, shit!
I used to work at a fucking Kmart.
I think it's shit. I know they need. Then you quit to play.
Yeah.
Play BF1.
My first ever fucking job, man. I quit.
Should have put in 2 weeks' notice, dude.
I did put in 2 weeks' notice.
We got to capture the objective. That's not quitting.
That is quitting.
That's resigning.
They were fucking begging me to stay too. It was just before Thanksgiving.
You resign your position, okay?
Of cashier
they
slash hardlines.
Trump Associates Inc. I provide contracting help to department stores like Kmart.
Dude, all the Kmarts are gone. Like
I could have hired you. You would have got
upgraded pay of
10 cents an hour.
What? Well, minimum wage in Georgia is $7.25, so.
And that shit, minimum wage over here is like $11.
Yeah, that's federal minimum wage, $7.25. And
yeah, but then again, you gotta pay like $1,000 for rent over here, so yeah.
Yeah.
And I don't even live in the city. Well, I do. My town's like over 40,000 people, I guess.
I live in a small
town. Time to go get to the chopper! Yeah!
Remember the golf carts?
The shooting.
How we just fucking just ride golf carts all over the place.
What?
Where? Fucking Peachtree City, Georgia? Did you look that up that one time?
No.
Oh, it must have been someone else.
Hey man, I had to travel all over Georgia.
It's right outside Atlanta. There's literally.
I didn't have time for fucking store. I got about most of the stores.
No, there's a city called Peachtree City, and we ride around golf carts.
That sounds like I would not want to live there.
Yeah, it's a bunch of old rich people, and we just drive around in golf carts, man. It's great.
I'm scared of hillbillies.
That sounds awesome.
I don't know what I don't know what they're gonna do at all times. So you never know if they're gonna shoot you or rape you.
Dude, I grew up in North Carolina. I'm in the South. I'm probably in one of the more liberal parts of the South, though. And,
oh, liberals are crazy. Horrible.
Oh, dude, right outside, well, of, right in the Atlanta, man.
What is not horrible? What do you like, Trump? Entertain me.
I like...
What's a good thing
women.
To you? Women.
Lots
well, women are everywhere, and there's going to be liberal women, there's going to be conservative women, there's going to be all sorts of women.
They need to be naked at all times, and they need to have Trump in their lives, so...
Oh,
they don't meet that standard, then they can... They can go jump off a bridge. Right.
They can't be feminists.
They can maybe jump
They're
off
jumping
a
with you,
me.
Bro. They're
yeah.
jumping with you.
It's a little ledge. It's only about like 10 feet.
You'll be okay.
Same fucking sniper keeps
frame.
Getting me.
You'll make it.
Some skinny dipping off a bridge, you know.
You know how to stop that from happening, Terrier?
Shoot him.
Snipe him first.
Well, no, I have a fucking gun, man. I'm well, fucking. I got it behind.
You know,
I'm gonna kill him now.
What kit do you run?
Usually assault, sometimes medic.
Okay, so you don't snipe.
Oh, he's right here. I got him. Son of a bitch.
Assault your local Kmart with.
Well,
your...
we definitely
oh,
need
shit.
Medics, man. So
work
on that medic, dude, because medics are huge in Conquest.
Oh, get another one. I'm getting all these fucking snipers
so,
that are sniping up on this hill.
Whenever I can play with
so,
like a
so
real
get
squad,
that medic done.
Not in hardcore. We always everyone runs medic except for like one guy. That's the ammo guy.
We definitely need
maybe,
medic.
Maybe a sniper.
Snipers are good, but support and medic is probably the most key. Support can drop arty on shit, and reload. Medics can pick people up and you know heal. So those two are like key. Support and medic, but.
Well, assault,
you know,
you need
the
assault
to
take out
assault.
The tanks, man.
Sniper and
then
assault.
Then you need your friendly
sniper and assault
neighborhood
are,
chopper
assault
gunner.
Definitely for tanks, but, I mean, there, the enemy has the upper hand. Sniper's probably the least needed, but it is needed. We just don't need a lot
no,
of snipers
need the
right now.
Yeah,
well,
not hardcore,
could be,
you
we
want
need
a scout, sniper, but normal, you need that scout.
And, fuck.
Yeah, I would say, like, overall, like... If we had a group of like four snipers that were good, they could go off in pairs the two and just kind of weave between two different teams,
dude,
two different squads, and then have
fucked.
An assault squad. It'll be interesting. We definitely
play
hardline, medics,
boys. Hardline is good.
Oh, dude, this is my last game,
right,
man.
Now.
I'm done. I
have
a fucking.
Have your snack of Pepsi. You're not done till you drink it all, you fucking pussy.
Drink all of it in one night. I used to fucking do that.
I mean,
man.
Everyone's getting. I guarantee you, everyone's gonna be getting back on in about 20 minutes. The
enemy controls. Yes, my internet's. My internet's getting fucking shit right now.
Well, you ain't got
them. I love going one-on-one in choppers, and then I just shit on them. It's so satisfying. Oh my gosh, it's like coming in your girl's face. It's just so nice.
Dude, this guy is shooting at me. I'm just dodging and weaving, and I just see the bullets flying past me. He's fucking pissed, but I bet.
Oh, my chopper skills make me hard. Return to the combat area. Just kidding. That's pretty gay. That'd be fucking weird if I got horny off of killing people with a chopper. Oh shit.
I'm really mad about that one. Fuck.
Ooh, kitty cat. I'll meet your maker, bitch. I'm gonna punish you with these bullets. Nom 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 nom. I'm gonna run your bitch ass over, you fucking lagger. You look to lag your ass all over the place. I love killing people all over the fucking place. Die, bitch. I'm gonna murder your ass. Yes. Already 7-0.
Ah, oh, fuck. God.
We'll say I have no skill too in the helicopter. The jokesters.
I'm gonna tell you right now, man, I've been using the plane some, man, and if you wanna get, like, just good, if you ever want a good map or a good thing on Battlefield 1 to play to practice, dude, go into operations and do Iron Walls. Both of those maps incorporate planes, and it's like probably the best place to learn flying. You'll go like 60-0.
Yeah, I'm pretty good at flying.
I mean, I was crushing shit in the plane on that map, man. especially operations, because it pushes people to like 2 points on the map at once. So you have 32 and 32 fighting for 2 points, and you just come in straight and just wrecking.
Oh my gosh. Dirty fucking Brazilian.
It's pretty satisfying.
Pretty satisfying is killing Brazilians in Hardline, because they're everywhere.
I bet.
Ever since Hardline cost $5, they finally afford it. Now they're fucking, it's cancer.
It's SV7 reincarnated.
Hardline must be cured.
SV7 reincarnated.
Yeah.
You guys,
SV7 was a joke.
Outlast 2?
God, we smashed SV7, like, it was ugly. They had, like, two or three players that were legit, and the rest of the team.
Then there
was
a new,
like,
Brazilian clan.
Wow.
There was a new Brazilian clan that we smashed, like, 3 months ago.
No, what about that one that didn't even show up the other day?
They were a Blood Money clan. Yeah, they're, I don't know what they're doing.
Yeah, dude, you rented out the server and everything, and then
they were talking mad
show
shit.
Up.
Yeah, they said they'd rent the server, like, for the next Friday, but then I didn't bother telling anyone because I didn't think they'd show up, and then they didn't show up like I thought. I was going to show up with, like, probably, like, about 10 of us, because about 10 of us was on, but I didn't organize anyone or message anybody until they were ready, but they never got ready, so.
Yeah, people are not organized.
That's,
yeah. Like, you know,
that's garbage.
Yeah, they're a bunch of Mexicans.
That's why we got this hardcore league right here. Oh fuck, just muted everyone in the party.
Elite Colombia unit or some shit.
LOL. Look, man, what you really, like, take some time and fuck around with Battlefield 1 Trump. I'd love to fucking have
you
fucking
good at Battlefield 1.
Roster in that shit.
I just don't like hardcore.
But that's what
we're
gonna play.
That's what this league is, though. That's what the league fucking unfortunately is right now. Either way,
only
you're better than a lot of the other random fucks that we're gonna probably try to recruit. So, just, you know, play it a little bit, you know. Get on there enough to, like, you know, we see you fucking playing some. Because, honestly,
yeah, well,
dude, like, this hardcore shit, like, I know it's a pain in the ass on this game at first, but when you're rolling with us, man, you're not fucking with that bullshit, really. You're getting work done, you know. It's there's some maps where it's fun, and once the rush comes out, that's gonna be where it's at, man. So hopefully they do domination too. That'd be sick, but we'll see, man. Just play it some, man, you know. Don't quit on it.
I ain't.
Good.
Man, hardcore with me is pretty much hit or miss, you know.
It is, but I mean, the more you play that game specifically and you get used to, like, bullet drop and weapon ranges, you can fucking wreck shop. Like,
all I need is medic.
Go in and out of phases, man. Like,
I'm a team player
for a minute, but I mean, scout, dude, seriously, on hardcore, single shot rifles are just, it's, if you have a group of good riflemen, people are fucked. Single shots, dropping everyone right and left, pat, 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 like, room of six people shot with, like, two people reloading a couple times. It's, the single shots on hardcore, like, the Gewehr 98 and the 95 carbine and these things, dude, they're nasty. Should definitely check them out. Don't put a scope on them, dude. Use them close quarters. Use the infantries. You'll start shooting people with those things, and you'll be like, oh, fuck, this game's too good.
Oh, yeah, I believe it, man.
People so quick, man. And some of the medic guns are like that, too, man. Some of the medic class rifles are like that, too, but they're a little bit
quicker.
Yeah,
I'll just pull out the Moon Dragon. My trigger finger's crazy, so.
But over a certain distance, it's nice to be able to put a shot on someone. And they drop.
No,
like, anyone 100 yards and more is dead with the fucking sniper.
We're fucking,
with,
like,
some female
back
friends.
In the day, kids would put popsicle sticks on their fucking controllers. Whatever, like Xbox
what that
360
do?
And Call of Duty.
Shut up your ass.
You ever did that?
No?
No. What were they doing?
No, they're like for Call of Duty, like they put popsicle sticks on their controllers so they could like hit it, they could fucking click the button faster or something.
Really?
Yeah, you didn't hear about that? Dude, like you can look it up tutorials on YouTube, man. You fucking just they glue popsicle sticks to their triggers.
That's hilarious.
Yeah.
I just finger fuck a lot of bitches, so that's my practice.
Yeah, I'm sure it is. It is. Fuck, man.
I'm just kidding. I sit here all day. Fucking spamming it. I take the controller with me to the bathroom. You gotta practice.
No, you just click the buttons. When you're taking a shit, man, you just click the buttons constantly.
No, I have the Elite controller. I have the option where I set it, where it doesn't even... I don't even have to click it all the way. Oh, damn it, I just suicide bombed my fucking helicopter. That's great.
And I got my shitty controller. I've broken two Xbox controllers.
But I have like five Xbox controllers at my house. Two of them are broken. Like, they're not broken, but, like, the A button gets stuck because someone cummed on it, and then the analog stick is off the left analog stick automatically moves by itself.
I got the controller that came as my Xbox, the day one controller. Right? And it's all scratched up now. It's worthless. Taken objective Charlie. The buttons are fucking sticky, but it's the only controller I got, and I don't got any money to fucking buy another one. I bought this nice blue controller on Black Friday for like $20, and I ended up fucking breaking it like 3 weeks later. It fucking sucks.
That sucks.
Yeah, I was playing some
Halo. Well, that's why you need money.
Playing some Halo Wars, I got fucking mad, and I fucking just smashed my controller, and it fucking busted. I don't know how you can...
Well, no, that's on you.
Yeah, I don't know how you can get mad at Halo Wars, but I did. You know, you think of Call of Duty and Battlefield, I don't get mad. Like, or mad enough to fucking bust a controller.
Or mad enough.
But fucking Halo Wars, I was fucking Halo pissed. Wars. That was recording too.
Halo Wars.
I got
yeah,
so much
fucking
money.
Real time strategies can be
shit.
Crazy.
All the fucking time.
Anyone got any, like, play around on Battlegrounds? You got play computer games?
I got. That game looks fucking fun as fuck.
Yeah, dude, I just got
I'd
it.
I'd probably play with
go.
You, to be honest. Shit costs money.
See?
Well, I'll just pirate that shit.
Costs $30, man.
I don't want to waste money on the game. I have lots of money. I just don't like to spend it. That's why I have a lot of money.
I got no money. I need to get another fucking job, man.
For a 19-year-old, I have more money than any other 19-year-old that I know.
And I spent $1,100 on a computer. That was literally half the money I made at Kmart. I spent it on a computer.
I spent $1,100 on my computer like 5 years ago, and that shit's still running like a champion, so I'm good for the next fucking 5 years.
My computer's
might
been
buy a new graphics card and update it, but...
I have a fan. I have a fan on my computer right now, because it's been overheating. I get water coolant and shit.
In the summer, I put a fan on my computer just because it gets so hot in my room from the heat that comes off it.
Oh, fuck. It's so... I'm sweating right now. It's fucking hot out. It's...
Yeah, they're in Georgia. That sounds fantastic.
Out here in Georgia. The South. I was born in fucking
Hillbilly
Canada.
Country.
And how the hell
I born in Canada.
Here?
I don't know. Dad got lured in by a deer.
Fucking end up across fucking North America and up here in Georgia.
Because you don't sound southern at all.
No, I'm not. I try to.
My girl's southern. She's from Louisiana, man. Louisiana.
Louisiana is fucking awesome. I always wanted to visit.
The part she's from, she lives in fucking Hillbilly County. I want to get her out of there real quick.
She's a fucking swamp.
She gets fucking... Before she gets fucking kidnapped and fed to an alligator.
Gators. Those fucking gators.
Yeah. I literally told her I'm getting her fucking out of there. She ain't staying. All the fucking hillbilly folk. Fuck that.
Well, Well, man, this was fun. Just saying, I was literally streaming this entire thing.
Is our audio included? All the stupid shit I said?
Yeah, it's in there, man. It's not too many people
great.
Watched
That's
it.
Awesome.
Well, thank
people,
God.
So
I didn't
many
say
people
a bunch
are about to watch.
Shit.
No, dude, I get no views.
Shit.
I get no views.
You're about to get a lot of views just because of me. That shit's about to be hilarious. People are. Instead of watching fucking Kevin Hart's newest comedy, they're gonna be listening to that shit.
Fucking Will 12 Bell live streams.
Yeah.
Yeah, man, I got a fucking YouTube channel. I got 50 subs on my YouTube channel. Fucking beast. I'm the next PewDiePie.
Beast. Yeah, no doubt. You better throw me some of that PewDiePie money when you get millions.
Yeah, dude, I made 3 cents. I'm rich.
Alright, forget about me.
Sub for sub.
You're selling your ass, huh?
No, man, you can get 1,000 subs just for doing sub for sub, man. I look at people, they have 1,000 fucking subs and they get 20 views on their video. So, their entire fucking audience is just sub for subs.
That's just. That sounds exciting.
That's sad.
That's what I meant to say.
I want real viewers, man. I don't sub for sub, I want real viewers.
Maybe make quality content. Be funny. You gotta be funny. I wanted to make YouTube for the longest time, but I'm too lazy. I could probably get pretty big.
Oh, yeah,
like,
man.
Maybe like 100 subscribers. I'd be pretty big, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, pretty big, 100 subs.
I'd be rich getting $5 a month, you know?
I've been doing YouTube like a lot in the past 4 months, you know. I was doing like everyday videos for about 2 months, and now I just get overwhelmed. I do it about every 2 or 3 days.
Get a girlfriend and put her in your videos and use clickbait.
Yeah. Yeah.
You'll grow real quick. Yeah. Get a girl with some nice tits on that shit, and there you go.
Have you seen
on the
me?
Horn? All the horn dogs.
Have
horn
you seen
dogs
me?
Are gonna show up. Pay your $5 for an hour to hang out with you.
I don't got $5, man. Dude. I got a.
Ask your mom. Like, mom, I need $5 for a YouTube channel. I gotta pay for a girl. She's gonna be like, damn, is that what cheap prostitutes are these days?
I get $2.30 to my name, man. I get $2.
Damn, I got about $7,000 to my name, nigga. Fuck.
Yeah, $2.30 to my name right now, man.
Should have stayed at Kmart.
No. They were fucking firing.
I quit people. My job. Good. Should have made them fucking pay you extra, because you had to work extra hard.
Oh, man. I was already working extra hard. I'm probably going to get a job this summer. Maybe, I don't know if I'll keep it during the school year, but fuck. I was working 30 hours, man. That's like a full-time job right there.
I was working 30 hours.
That ain't shit, bro. When I was working 50 hours average.
Okay, but like then I got fucking
my
school.
Lowest amount. I was pushing 60 plus. Well, graduate then. Hurry the fuck up.
I got already,
man,
I already got held back
money.
Here, man.
It ain't my fault.
I'm fucking 17 and I'm a sophomore. Like, what the fuck?
That sounds terrible.
I know.
Man, hey, you get to meet the bitches for longer.
No, once again, man. My fucking side.
You can tap that freshman. The freshman meat.
No, you see my fucking my gamer photo or whatever.
Yeah, that's all fucked up. Yeah, my friend was a senior and all he did was date freshmen. Just to fuck them. I was like, really? I was like, they're literally children. I'm surprised that fucker didn't get arrested.
Well, if he's 18, isn't there like a Romeo Juliet law or something?
Yeah.
Yeah, if you're dating him, whatever.
You looked that shit up, didn't you?
I'm not.
I looked it up too. I looked it up too. I'm not gonna lie. I looked it up.
I'll look it up.
Look it up. I studied that shit real good. I wasn't gonna get in trouble for nothing. You seen girls these days? They'd be looking like they're fucking 20, but they're like fucking 16. You'd be like, damn. No girl. That's a woman. That's a fucking woman right there.
Okay, wait,
I need some booze. Okay, if you're gonna keep streaming, bro, once I get drunk, it's gonna be even better. Jem's just quietly playing in the background. Jem, where you at? Show yourself.
I'm just chilling, man.
Georgia.
I'm fucking drinking Romeo myself.
If the victim is between 14 and 16 years old and the defendant is 18 years old or more, then 4 years.
I don't say it like that. Fuck.
He or she will only face a misdemeanor charges.
Feel like I'm in like a in a court or some shit. About to get fucking my butthole spanked. By some fucking by unfriendly African American that wants to take advantage of me.
They're gonna show. Hey. I can't tell if it's a show or not because I have my click on it. I can't see it. Whatever. Oh well. Okay, we're good. Well, like I said, I'm gonna go.
Alright, peace out, man.
It's fun. Fun 16.
What the fuck? I got killed by some scrub. That's fantastic.
Okay, see you boys. Let's hope I get in that fucking...
Take it easy.
Let's hope I get in that hardcore league thing. Hey, put in
a good
word.
Well, it's free. So just...
No, fucking Thomas said he's gonna be recruiting for fucking shit and all that.
He should have started recruiting fucking a month ago.
Yeah.
I
know what it is. We have some people
Battlefield
together.
Battlefield Hardline clans at almost 80 members.
Yeah,
big
but
boy.
We don't know even half of them, man.
Yeah, you don't. I do. They're all fucking killers. They all got over like 3 KDs. We're literally the number one clan in fucking Hardline on
yeah,
all
hardline.
Platforms. I know that for a fact.
This
our number one
league
guy
doesn't
in
even
the
do
clan
hardline.
Is number one in the world for fucking blood money. And he's in the top 10 in the world for kills. So we would know. I know what I'm doing. We have at least 5 people that are ranked somewhere in the top ranks, like in the like high ranks, like in the top 10,
yeah,
in different categories. Yeah, Smoke Mania is in the top 10 for submachine gun kills. So still here. Guy's been around forever. He's been in the clan longer than me.
Yeah, I fucking joined, was it June 27th when I joined the CCC, so it's getting close. Getting close to 1 year anniversary, man. I remember that off the top of my head, June 27th. When fucking Pro Vibe,
For me, it's coming up for like a while.
I said I was gonna go and
like a February. I think it was like a February. As of February.
Oh, okay, man. So, see ya. It was fun.
Yeah. Peace out.
Take it easy.
And that concludes Lay Livestream. GG boys, peace out.